All ops, strike team deploying in the OZ. Ready for tasking.
Field ops, I have lost contact with one of my Ethereum harvesters. Requesting strike team investigate.
My team's already en route, Dr. Strauss.
Thank me later.
Full power.
Full clip.
Shit's about to get real ugly.
Sure is useful in my line of work.
There goes. one less zombie. You're welcome. Tango removed.
Looks like the undead got here before us. Strauss. My team will finish the job.
Do be careful. Maybe my team failed in their job.
Search the area for those harvesters. Disengage the Aetherium canister and bring it to the rocket.
Move quickly. Low-quality Aetherium is worthless to me. And you.
Enemy down. Kinda quiet now, ain't ya?
The harvester must be purged before detachment.
Want mommy to kiss it better?
Canister detached. Operator on the move.
It is normal to experience movement and vision impairment. Side effects of Aetherium, unfortunately.
Thank you.
Conan shitbag AI.
All Aetherium samples have been collected. Ready for launch.
Control, initiate launch sequence.
Copy that. Requiem Control, proceeding with launch. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Satellite shows successful launch. Trajectory plotted. Package is en route.
Thank you for your assistance. My research may now proceed.
Beacon site identified. Proceed when ready.
Bye-bye.
Reconnaissance rover in your area is ready for dimensional transfer.
Strike team, get to the rover and proceed with escort.
Make sure the rover crosses a dimensional threshold. Any intel it recovers will be key to our understanding how the dark ether affects organic matter.
Escort the rover while it scans for a potential breach.
Scanning for departure gate for payload specimen. Warning. Incoming threats detected.
Gonna fuck them up good. Who's next? Split your melon.
Bonus points.
One less morbido.
Scanning structural stability of anomaly. Continuing standard scanning procedures.
That breach should be the one.
Scan shows a surge of hostiles emerging from breach. Anomaly identified. Head to the site to activate the beacon.
Viva! Energy Research has a satellite in position. ECMs are ready for launch.
Understood, Doctor. Strike team is en route to the deployment zone.
KIA.
Waypoint marked. Move. Disinfected.
Find whoever or whatever did this and eradicate them.
Thank you.
tag team. That's one less horde threat to worry about.
He scores! Put a hurting on him.
Unarmed is the one thing I know.
Full power.
Objective marked.
I'm gonna rock it with this.
Yeah!
Decent enough in a fight. Looks good to me.
Modules collect raw Ethereum essence from the infected. After you have terminated them, of course.
Satellite locked in position. ECM's prepped for launch. Firing in 3, 2, 1.
Wonderful. The ECMs have fired. Watch the sky for their descent. You may proceed with extraction once the plasma field has been deployed.
Establishing plasma field perimeter. Plasma field perimeter established.
Fill the module's tank to proceed to conversion. Protect the module, team. Don't let them destroy it. Study of raw essence is currently restricted to the outbreak zones. I am working on that problem.
Anomaly site located. Activate the beacon to proceed.
Sentry turret locked and loaded. Requiem, we need to exfil. On the double. Got it?
Raptor 1 inbound. Get to the LZ.
Raptor 1 at the LZ. The enemy is tracking our position. Strike team, LZ is too hot for evac. Clear them out.
Target down.
We're a go for evac. Good evac, Requiem. We're done here.
Good work, team. Every successful op gets us one over Omega.